mirroring, right? You're going to throw this hand to this hand instead, right? So you're throwing a nice straight jab, and I'm going to catch it with this hand. So it's on the same side, right? The reason we do that is because if I catch your punch like this, and my arm's here, what can you do? Straight there, look, and I've got nothing to defend myself, have I? So look, and if I catch your punch like this, you throw it, and like that, then what can we look, bang, but then you still got it, yeah? But we're much more even, isn't it? Right, so that's why we do it more. So, hands up. I'm going to throw the 1, 2, 3, and then you're going to catch him, and roll. Yeah?
Roll me.
So I throw the 1, he catches with that hand, well done. I throw the 2, he catches that hand, and I throw the 3, he rolls under. Nice, yeah? So we go 1, 2, 3. Excellent. Again, 1, 2, 3.